What's up? This is James, and I'm back today with another reaction video. Today I'm going to do Eminem, same song and dance from his Relapse album. Got the lyric video pulled up so I can see what he's saying a little easier. Somebody requested this in the comments, so I decided to go ahead and throw it in here in the middle of my reacting to his Revival album. I'll probably do a song to Revival today as well. Or on that album at least. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hop in here. Be sure and like, subscribe, comment. The goal was 400 subscribers by the end of April, but we already passed it, so I guess we're just gonna jump it up to 500 by the end of April and see how that goes. So go ahead and subscribe and all that good stuff. Comment, like, engage, let me know what you like, what you want to hear, all that good stuff. But yeah, let's check out Eminem, same song and dance.
Yeah, same song and dance. Damn girl, everywhere I go, same song and dance. I like the way you move all over the globe, same song and dance. Something about it, man, same song and dance. In the pale moonlight, yeah. I'm looking at you, yeah girl. You're kinda taken back by the whole rapper thing, aren't you? Probably thinking you get slapped so dang hard, you won't even be able to stand up straight, aren't you? Couple rape charges, people.
Alright, so is he being a fool again? Talking about killing these chicks? Same song and dance. What was he saying? Taken aback by, what did he say here? One second, guys. Okay, just seeing what's going on here.
Same song and dance, the pale moonlight. I'm looking at you, yeah, girl. You're kind of taken back by the whole rapper thing, aren't you? Probably thinking you get.
Okay, so he's talking about how these girls are like starstruck from him being a rapper, and then, yeah, it sounds like it's gonna get crazy after that.
The whole rapper thing, aren't you? Probably thinking you get slapped so dang hard, you won't even be able to stand up straight, aren't you? Couple rape charges, people think you're a monster. The police constantly bugging you nonstop. I walk up on you, well, hello, Tanya. I think you got your OnStar button inside your car stuff. You out to gas, do you got the flat? I would hate for you.
That's pretty nice. I think you get your OnStar button inside your car stuck. Basically, this sounds like another horrorcore type song coming up, creeping on this chick.
You out to gas, do you got the flat? I would hate for you to be stranded at the laundromat. I got your back, why don't you put your laundry basket in the back and sit up front? I'm not asking, it's a trap. You just got jacked and body snatched, and it's a rap in broad day and no mask for this attack. I heard him say exact opposite the track. If that's a fact, it'll take task force to get you back. Yeah, baby, do that dance, it's the last dance you'll ever get the chance to do. Girl, shake that ass, you ain't never gonna break that glass. That windshield's too strong for you. I said, yeah, baby, sing that song. It's the last song you'll ever get the chance to sing. You sexy little thing, show me what you got. Give it your all, look at your ball. Why you crying to me? Same song. The first victim I had, she was a big one. Big movie star, a party girl, big fun. She was the girl the media always picked on. In and out to rehab every 4 to 6 months.
So you're talking about Lindsay Lohan? When did this come out? Like, Relapse was 2009? Maybe. It sounds like he's talking about Lindsay Lohan though. This is kind of dope.
The first victim I had, she was a big one. Big movie star, a party girl, big fun. She was the girl the media always picked on. In and out to rehab every 4 to 6 months. She was always known for little pranks and slick stunts. And Nickelodeon flashed the little kids once. What an event it was, I was sitting in front. I was hooked in at the first glimpse of them buns. Seen her backstage, now here's why I come in, son. Look, here she comes, I better pull out the big guns. Hello, Lindsay, you're looking a little thin, hun.
Nice.
How about to ride to rehab? Get in, cunt. But starting off on the wrong foot is what I didn't want. Girl, I'm just kidding, let me start over again, hun. See, what I meant was, we should have a little intervention. Come with me to Brighton, let me relieve your tension, you little wincher. Murder wasn't my intent.
Man, his flow and cadence is just so smooth every time. Like, it doesn't even matter what he's talking about. He's literally talking about putting Lindsay Lohan in the car and taking her to kill her, but doesn't matter, because it's just, the flow is just so on point there. I wonder if the song is actually about more about like the fact that these, well, at least Lindsay Lohan and himself, like, are such big stars that they lose their shit and like are like murdered by the media and all the attention they get. Eminem is slick like that.
We should have a little intervention. Come with me to Brighton, let me relieve your tension, you little wincher. Murder wasn't my intention. If I wanted to kill you, it would have already been done. Slowly she gets in and I begin to lynch her with 66 inches of extension. Yeah, baby, cord. Do that dance, it's the last dance you'll ever get the chance to do. Girl, shake that ass, you ain't never gonna break that glass. That windshield's too strong for you. I said, yeah, baby, sing that song. It's the last song you'll ever get the chance to sing. You sexy little thing, show me what you got. Give it your all, look at your ball. Why you crying to me? Same. My second victim was even bigger than the first. Pop star, icon, the whole works. She played a little schoolgirl when she first.
Britney Spears, gotta be. Played the little schoolgirl.
Pop star, icon, the whole works. She played a little schoolgirl when she first burst upon the scene. It seemed that the world was hers. She twirls and turns and flirts and skirts so bad it hurts. It irked me and made me mad at first. I lashed out to my songs, but what was really going on was that I had developed a crush. I just didn't know how to tell it to her. Should I cut off one of my ears and mail it to her? Send the pictures of my collection of skeletons or footage of me impaling myself on an elephant tusk? We'll settle this once and for all. I'ma tell her at dusk. Tonight, tonight is the night. And
what's crazy is that the stuff he's saying, stuff like people would really do, like maybe not to that extent, but like stalkers and all the crazies out there do this to the people they quote love in the industry.
Send the pictures of my collection of skeletons or footage of me impaling myself on an elephant tusk. We'll settle this once and for all. I'ma tell her at dusk. Tonight, tonight is the night, and tell her I must creep up to a mansion and stilettos and just climb the gate and ring the bell like hello my love. I just picked your prescription for Seroquel up. Now would you like to share a pill or two with me? I'll share my value with you cause I'm feeling you, Brittany. I trade you a blue one for a pink one. Ever since a schoolgirl juvenile delinquent, I've been feeling you, ooh ooh girl. You sexy little gal, you hold that pill any longer, it'll get sentimental value. Come on Tux, give me the Valium alley-oop. I'll slam dunk it in your mouth till you
give me the Valium alley-oop. I'll slam dunk it in your mouth. Whoosh, the alley-oop, that was dope.
Come on, Tux, give me the Valium, alley-oop. I'll slam dunk it in your mouth till you puke. And just as soon as you pass out in your alphabet soup, I'm about to make a new outfit out to you. New outfit, shit, I'll make a suit out to your shoot. Now show me how you move, baby, do how you do. Yeah, baby, do that dance. It's the last dance you'll ever get the chance to do. Girl, shake that ass. You ain't never gonna break that glass. That windshield's too strong for you. I said, yeah, baby, sing that song. It's the last song you'll ever get the chance to sing. You sexy little thing, show me what you got. Give it your all, look at your ball. Why you crying to me? Same song and dance. Same kicking and screaming, same crying and sobbing, same song and dance.
Notice how I said the same song and dance, the same kicking and screaming, the same crying and sobbing, same song and dance. I really think he's using Britney and Lindsay Lohan as a metaphor for his self, and how the like media makes you go crazy, and how you have to hide from them practically, like in his weird, deranged way. I think that's what he's doing.
Same kicking and screaming, same crying and sobbing, same song and dance. Same begging and pleading, same yelling and bleeding, same song and dance. Yeah. Same song and dance. I know. Same song and dance.
Alright, so that was Eminem, Same Song and Dance, from the Relapse album. Honestly, I think that Eminem just fooled everybody on that song. Like, I don't think he was talking about, like, literally killing them, and dragging them, you know, wherever to do all those things that he said. I think he was using them as a metaphor for his life and the way that they are treated by the media, like why they kind of went bananas and nuts, did drugs, and kind of how he relates to them in a weird way. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you think I'm just way off and he's just talking about having fun and killing these pop stars. But I think there's more to it because it's Eminem. There's always more to it. But yeah, with that said, not too much really to break down. There's some good bars in there. Not too many to stop. Well, no, it's all the time or whatever. But go ahead and hit me back with some more suggestions on some more Eminem songs that you would like me to react to that hopefully I haven't heard, because it's hit or miss with him. There's a lot that I have heard, obviously. But yeah, with that said, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. I guess we're shooting for 500 subs now by the end of the month instead of 400. So share with your friends all that good stuff. And until next time, deuces.